Brother, can you touch your chest, you? Yes. I don't want to pray for many people because I believe it's 6 o'clock now, it's late. Bring him here. You know, Satan has attacked you.
Yeah.
Huh?
I know.
And he has also attacked your private part.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
You know, there's a pain down your private part.
Every day.
Huh?
Every day.
Every day.
Yeah.
When you urinate there, there's a serious pain.
Yeah.
You hear me?
Yeah.
And sometimes it's like the heat is increasing.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
So now, and I saw something like a white substance coming out. But this is, it's not a sickness, it's an attack.
Yeah.
You hear me?
Yes.
God will heal you. Come on. Come on. Out! In Jesus' mighty name. Come on. Come out in the name of Jesus.
I told your husband that they don't want to make you tired.
It's true.
You are very tired.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
You are very tired.
I feel so discouraged sometimes.
Huh? I told your husband.
Yes, he told me.
Why are you getting tired by the last minute?
Smoke? Hmm? You don't want to stop?
I want to stop.
Huh?
I want.
Want you to stop today?
Yes.
Now?
Yeah.
So if you stop the smoking, because now it will graduate now.
Yeah.
The issue of your smoking will graduate to Nyaupe now.
Okay.
You hear me?
Yes.
It will graduate. And after Nyaupe, you will smoke drugs. So stop this thing and God will bless you.
Amen.
There's anointing on you. No one will stop you. You hear me? No one will stop you, eh? You hear me? You hear me? You hear me? I'm preaching at you. No one will stop you. Rise up. Rise up. Rise up. Come here. Come here. Come here. This spirit must leave you. This spirit must leave you. Come on, you spirit. You spirit. Leave it in Jesus' name. You live there. Come on, you spirit of snake. Come on, in Jesus' name. You are free today. You are free. Rise up. What was happening to you? You don't know, eh?
I don't know.
Eh? When you sleep, you see a snake.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
You dream a snake.
Yes.
And this snake is working to stagnate you.
Yeah.
Everything is not working. So today you are free forever.
Thank you, Jesus.
Can you?
There's a lady come here very fast. I'm closing. You always see yourself, dreaming yourself in the toilet. Come here. You dream yourself in the toilet. Huh? And when you're in the toilet. I'm still talking. Huh? She told you about the dream.
Yes.
Can you clap hands for Holy Spirit? You see today the way I'm so relaxed, isn't it? I'm in a holiday. So now, you know what is happening? Can I tell you? When she's dreaming herself, making a poo-poo.
Yes, 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 it's true.
So now, it's part of what they want to try to do on her. They want to teach her witchcraft.
Yes, it's true. She told me that, yes.
Mm. Is she a witch?
No.
Come on. Let me get a pasta. Where's Malori? So now, to be honest with you, you people, if I were you, I'll be very much serious with church.
Amen.
You hear me?
Amen.
Because the witchcraft that is there is very much powerful.
Yes, it's true.
So powerful.
It's true, man of God.
That this lady, she doesn't know anything.
Yes, it's true.
But they are trying to teach her witchcraft.
Yes.
That's what they're trying to do.
Yes.
So now, when she sees herself making whatever that she's making, it's when now those people, they want to leave so that she can be free.
Yeah.
I don't know how to explain this thing. When she's making a poo-poo, my son say a poop. So I'm sure, man, if you are so close, I'm a whore, and that you're not going to understand. So now when she's making number two, many of you say number two. It's when now it's time they want to leave, you know, so that she'll be left. If she doesn't do that, it means the spirit won't go back to the body.
Help him. Help him.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
If she doesn't do that, her spirit won't go back to the body.
Deliver her.
So now, but she knows nothing.
Yes, it's true.
She knows nothing. Nothing. You know, she just wants to live right now.
Amen.
She's trying to do that.
Yes.
So don't worry. The enemies of you and your the children of your mom.
Amen.
All of them.
Amen.
Those enemies, they'll fall for your sake.
Amen. Amen.
Can I pray for you? Can I pray for you?